A house fire on Cleveland's east side. This is a look at the home that caught fire on East 121st Street. Everyone made it out okay, but the homeowner tells us police told them it looks like it may have been intentionally set.
Bother anybody. Our house is gone. It is gone. Hopefully, thankfully, everybody made it out okay. But look at that. Why would somebody do that? What is wrong with you all?
It's just heartbreaking for them. Tanya and Danita Jones says they've lived there for 30 years.